we were growing up, some of our teachers had their doubts as to how we would turn out in the end, especially after being kicked out of the planetarium in sixth grade. But now that we're seniors, none of the teachers need to worry about any of us becoming Elvis impersonators or things such as that. And I guess it all gets back to the famous philosopher, stupid is as stupid does. We have grown up inside these walls and have known no other until now. As we begin to step out into a whole new world, I am reminded of a lion, which is the mascot of grace. When a cub is born, he is timid and shy. He is protected by his parents until he is old enough to learn and discover on his own. As he grows, he becomes daring and adventurous. He does not always heed the warnings of his older and wiser parents. He thinks he can figure everything out on his own. But as a lion grows and matures, he sees the wisdom of his parents until one day he is finally ready to take his father's place as king of the jungle. In this same way did we grow. When we began our first years in school, we too were timid and shy, unsure of ourselves. But you, our parents and teachers, were always there guiding and protecting us through all that came along. Then, as we moved on into junior and senior high, we became more daring. We were ready to leave school behind and conquer the world. But now, as we are truly leaving, we see your wisdom. We still may not be ready to take over the world. But thanks to your love, help, and patience through the years, we are well on our way. You allowed us the room to try new things and learn from our mistakes. For all you have done for us, we are indebted to you. It is my prayer that as we go on in life, we will take all that you have taught us and use it not only to better our lives, but better the lives of those around us, and to glorify God in all that we do and say. Fellow graduates, the future is ours. As we leave here tonight, we step into the next chapter of our lives. We must leave behind the familiar and the secure and go into the challenging and unknown. We do not know all that God has planned for us, but in Jeremiah 29:11, he says, "For I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future." God has our future prepared, seniors. All we have to do is walk with him into it, and with his strength, he will make us increasingly bold as a lion. Thank you.
Amen.
Turn again.